So many young men in Rhodesia enter into the armed forces. They have begun to realize that here in Rhodesia we fight against the communists. As a result of this, here in Rhodesia,